Afternoon, YouTube. This is Lovely Black Butterfly here for another video. If you're not a subscriber to the Butterfly's Nest and you're new here, I want to welcome you. If you're already a subscriber, welcome back. But if you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and click that subscription button and click the notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. Today we are doing this week's unboxing of the Misfits Market Box. So give me a minute, let me get a knife, and we'll be right back, and we're going to open this box and see what we have for this week. Okay, here we go, guys, with our unboxing for this week. Now, I can tell you, this week, my box looks a little different. The box that I had before was a little wet, and I think it was due to the dry ice or whatever this material is in it to keep it fresh. This week they seem to have some type of cotton batting over the box, and the box is nice and dry today. So here are our I guess dry ice packs to keep our vegetables fresh. So I'm going to take these out. So today in our box, wow. I've got a yellow peach. Again, I've got cremini mushrooms. This week, I've got a nice bunch of kale, curly kale greens. We've got scallions. I've got a nice eggplant. And I'm gonna make an eggplant parmesan with this. It seems like I've got four avocados, in which I'm gonna make a guacamole. I need to sit down for a minute, guys. I've got a nice big bunch of asparagus, which is my favorite for breakfast. I love asparagus wrapped bacon wrapped asparagus with poached eggs. I've got some organic grape tomatoes, which is going to make a really nice salad. I doubt there's 40 grape tomatoes in here. Otherwise, someone has an actual grape tomato or cherry tomato. Something about tomatoes. Challenge going on. I could do that. Oh my God, I have something that I have no idea what I'm gonna do with it. I've got some carrots, which I was dying for because I wanna do a batch of empanadas and I need carrots for that. I've got a bubble of ginger. I've got a nice fat cucumber. And like I said, I have no idea what I'm going to do with this. It ain't even nowhere close to Halloween. And I have no idea what to do with this. But I've got a pumpkin. Ooh,
one last thing, looks like. I have got a stalk of celery. So I'm going to set this all up so we can see everything that we have. Be right back. So yeah, guys, this is my order for this week. Everything looks so fresh. Everything looks wonderful. And it's all and as before, if you want to get your own subscription to Misfits Market, there will be a link in the description box below, as well as a code to get 25% off of your first order. Remember, like, share, comment, and subscribe. And as always, lovely black butterfly, spreading my wings.